This leads straight to the tank where all the water from the sprinklers is kept.
Oh, crap.